Episode 3243, time for a reset.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy every day, rise and shine. This is your day. Come on now. You know what? Is it cold outside? Because you probably are thinking, I just want to go back to bed. And I know the weather can affect us, but you know what? I want your heart shining. So regardless of what the weather's like, you're up and ready for it because it's time for a reset. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already even had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. You know, it's easy to cheer for yourself when you're winning. But what happens when you're tired, feeling lost, or thinking of making a change? Now is not the time to give up, but a time for a reset. Oh, yes, it is. And, you know, sometimes I think we just need a bit of fresh air. We need to breathe in that cold winter weather. Now, if you're in an area that it's summertime, I wish I was there. I am down south, but you know what? It is cold. We hit below freezing or around freezing last night. And I was like, "Ooh, all right, we may actually need to turn on the heat or start the fireplace up." But seriously, right? Sometimes we just need that breath to say, okay, this is where I'm heading. Because life has a way of throwing unexpected challenges our way. It just does, leaving us feeling overwhelmed and craving change because we don't like where we are. Right? We don't really want to do anything about it always, but we don't also like where we are. Sometimes you get the nudge to do something different. Maybe it's because you're bored or you want something that challenges you differently. It could be you find yourself on the wrong ladder, now needing to make a change in the air. Oh my goodness. Oh, be careful, right? Don't do this when you're trying to put up your Christmas lights. I'm just saying. But it's in these moments that we can lose sight of who we truly are and the incredible strength we possess. But fear not, for within you, my friend, lies the power to navigate your journey, to forge ahead, and to stay true to yourself. Just because you make a change doesn't mean you're compromising yourself. Change is a constant. And so it's okay to question where you are. You know, because questioning does not have any reflection on how well you're doing or solidifying that what you are doing is where you're supposed to be. A lot of the time, it's just time for a reset. It's time for a breath. It's time for a pause. It's time to be like, oh, and just be. What would happen if you were just to be? Not have any expectations. Not think about what everybody else is wanting you to do, but truly just to be. It's time to think about what you're really doing, the people who are you're impacting, and where you're headed. Now, the answers to those thoughts might be a little scary, right? I mean, because maybe the last time you stopped long enough to look at where you are, you've changed. You're not really sure of that person you see in the mirror. And most likely for the better though. Like seriously, you may not really realize your reflection, but you're like, oh yeah, I'm kind of liking this person. I want a little bit more of that. Like give me a little bit more of that seasoning and sass. So don't pigeonhole yourself into thinking that questions lead you in the wrong direction. In fact, it might lead you on a better path, good or indifferent. But regardless, make the time for a reset. You know, I'm not one who takes time off here from the podcast, but I got to tell you, and I'm going to be honest with you, I've been thinking about doing it this year, taking a week off. So where are you today? Oh, and by the way, if I do that, I will let you know in advance. You know I do. I always keep you in the loop right here. And you know what? We're on our TV, right? We've got our TV shows happening. Come on over to createyournow.com. We're also on still on pray.com. Go to the app. We're there. So a new episode is launching today at 10:30 a.m. Central. That means 11:30 a.m. Eastern and 8:30 a.m. Pacific. Man, I think I got all those times right. I got to remember just Central. We're in Central time. But yeah, it's one of those things where you just kind of scratch your head. So where are you today? Are you feeling a little worn and torn? Are you in a position where you want to do something different, but you really don't know what that looks like? Is your heart pulling you in a different direction? As you delve into your thoughts, don't judge yourself. It's like telling a writer to write a book, but they edit it at the same time they're writing it. That is the worst thing you can do. The worst thing. Like when I write my podcast episodes, whether I write it verbatim, which most of the time I don't, they're just notes. And sometimes it's not even notes. It's a scribble. It's a thought. And sometimes it's just like I talk off the cuff and it's like, oh Lord, I hope whatever comes out of my mouth is a good thing. But you know, I wear my heart on my sleeve and I show up as to who I am right now in this moment because I'm asking you to be present. So I have to live just like that. I have to make the mistakes. I have to have the ums and the ahs. I don't take all of that out. Now, if there's a big gap or if I say a word wrong or I pronounce something weird, of course I take that out. But you see, what happens is we get so ingrained in our head that we have to be a certain way. The only person you're supposed to be is who God has you becoming. So as you delve into your thoughts, don't judge yourself. Don't try to edit something that isn't written yet. Think about that. Give yourself the grace to embrace where you are so you can see where you're going next. And be okay if it's something different. Sometimes different is just that, different. It's not about better or worse. So take time for a reset. Go in peace. Be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious, blessed day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.